Can you say hi to my friends?
No, but we can take a picture.
Rami Malek is responding to a cringy viral fan video, and he has a little message for fans who want a photo with him. So you guys, not all awkward encounters are kept secret, especially in this social media era we're all living in. Rami Malek, whose movie Bohemian Rhapsody hits theaters this weekend, turned down a fan's request when she asked him politely to say hi to her friends. So while she thought she could end up being the coolest person ever, things didn't really go so well.
Can you say hi to my friends?
No, but we can take a picture.
Oh, sorry.
Is that all right?
Yep. Thank you.
Yep, while he politely declined, it was also really embarrassing for the fan who just giggled and agreed. She tweeted the clip on her Instagram at Enemy Film saying, quote, "The most embarrassing thing that has ever happened to me. Honestly, I totally get it." So while we haven't found out if they ended up snapping a pic, the cringy encounter with Rami went viral. Rami's publicist said she saw the video and decided to tell him what was circling around. When he watched it, he didn't really think it was as bad, as he was polite to the fan and offered an alternative to her shout-out request. He also had a message for anyone else who would like to document any encounter with him. He told Vanity Fair this, "I'm happy to take photos with anyone. I just want to be aware of what people are doing in the moment. When someone films you automatically, it's a bit intrusive." He also said he is set to do Ellen, and he plans on bringing it up because he finds it funny. The fan has gone into full panic mode, saying, quote, "I'm trying to have a good time at Panera, and Rami decides to acknowledge the effing video when I say I'm going into hiding. I mean it." She then apologized to him, saying, "Rami, before you go on Ellen, I'm so effing sorry. I should have just sat here and ate my food." Wow. And by the way, that was in all caps. Personally, I think all of this was done in good fun, and she has nothing to worry about at all. But what do you guys think of Rami's response? What would you have done if you were in the same situation? Sound off in the comments section below, then click right over here to watch another awesome new clever video. I'm your girl, Jocelyn Davis. Thanks so much for hanging out, and be sure to subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.